I said, you don't think so good about me. And you said, well, you don't think so good about yourself. That's not true. I know how much I have to offer. I know that my sensitivity and compassion are my power. That I'm a fighter. That I'm exceptionally open-minded and curious. That passion is a part of my personality. I'm not afraid of diving deep into the new, into unknown, into challenges. I'm not afraid of making decisions far from what is the right thing to do. I'm not taking the easy way. Sometimes it makes me feel incompetent. But even though it's hard to shine when you're at the very beginning of a new path, I genuinely believe I will get to do what I want to do. I don't regret my life decisions. I leave safety, security, and everything I know in order to live my dream, learn new perspectives, know what my values are. And I'm a beautiful, desirable, deep, honest person. I learn a lot from you. And I think you could learn so much more from me if you could find the value in the way I'm different from you. I love you, no matter if you are happy, sad, angry, if you mistreat me or support me. I will always think you're the most beautiful, wonderful person in the world. Because that's the way I love.